Racism tears into the soul of the world.
El racismo desalma al mundo.
تمزق العنصرية روح العالم.
Le racisme déchire l'âme du monde.
Il razzismo lacera l'anima del mondo.
Sesungguhnya, sikap racism akan menghancurkan jiwa manusia di seluruh dunia.
It strips us of our humanity.
권력자들은 이를 이용해 공포를 조성하고
Et separarnos entre nosotros et
our dreams.
Rien qu'en 2020, des milliers de migrants ont perdu la vie
a causa delle politiche migratorie razziste imposte dagli Stati Uniti e dalla fortezza Europa.
Police brutality has taken the lives of hundreds of black people in the US.
Israel regime of apartheid, colonialism and military occupation
has gone unpunished for decades.
Subjecting the entire Palestinian people
a un sistema de opresión racial institucionalizada y sistemática
that denies their most basic rights.
Algunas personas se les impide sentirse libres e iguales
because of where they are born,
il colore della loro pelle o della loro identità sessuale.
이것은 우리가 마주한 추악한 현실이다.
E non la belle réalité à laquelle nous aspirons.
Rechazamos un mundo con privilegios para unos pocos.
우리는 모두를 위한 권리를 요구한다.
We demand rights for all.
Chiediamo diritti per tutti.
We and millions like us take to the streets to protest against systemic racism,
patriarchal violence,
la justice climatique, l'austérité néolibérale,
and economic inequality.
We will not stop until we tear down the structures of oppression.
We will not stop resisting injustices.
We will continue dreaming of freedom,
justice
and rights for all.
We need all our voices united across the world
to end racism, colonialism and apartheid.
Kita akan berdiri bersama-sama.
Stand united against racism.
다 함께 힘을 모아 인종차별에 저항할 것을 촉구한다.
لنقف معا ضد العنصرية.
Unidas contra el racismo.